Yo, welcome back to my humble crib, my friends. Today, I'll be teaching you top 5 ways to impress your friends, your significant others, and strangers you may meet in the future. Let's get right into it. Number 5. Playing the guitar. Now, you may ask, okay, I can play the guitar, but I found that many people, especially to non-musicians, they find solos, improvised solos, quite impressive. However, much people prefer to hear repeated, familiar motifs played throughout the entire history of music. One such which has impacted the motif industry in music is Queen. Let me demonstrate. Killer Queen by Queen. Let me play y'all another one because I really like this next one's my all-time favorite solo. Except for the one I said in my last video. I've never been born at all. That's quite out of tune, if you ask me. Good God. One more time.
I don't wanna die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all.
What do you think of that solo, guys? Like, what is the first thing that comes into your mind when you hear the first boom? If I were to predict what you would say, you'd say it's pure bliss. That's what I'd say. TPH. On God. You know what I'm saying, guys? Number 4. Knowing how to do chemistry. Now, I find chemistry a somewhat difficult subject, but once you know how to do it, it's a pretty sick party trick. Like, let me show you all an example. Now, how might you all balance this redox equation? Let me show you. You're about to witness chemical greatness. That is the final balanced equation. Impressive, would you say? Breaking world records. Now, it could be any world record, however, there's one that you can do at home. And I'm about to show you all. He'll have approximately 15 ounces of H2O water for you folks. And the fastest time to drink 15 ounces. Okay, so I can't find it. There seems to be no record of the fastest time to drink 15 ounces of water. However, in Google, the fastest time to drink 2 liters is 18 seconds. Huh. Since there's no record of how fast you could drink 15 ounces of water in one time, I think I'm about to set a new world record. 3, 2, 1. I missed the timing.
We can remove like a second off, I think. That's quite impressive, if you ask me. Is there a record for 5.94? I don't think so. I only saw 2 liters, which is 18 seconds. This took me 4.94. Number 2! Solving a Rubik's Cube. Now, I can solve a Rubik's Cube. But I don't remember it anymore. However, I do, if I can find a video of myself solving it. Not to brag, I could solve one in 15 seconds at some point. But I have no record of that, unfortunately. But I'm not lying. Take my word for it, please. Now, the last and final one. Number 1. Making funny jokes. Now, I have a bunch that I have, like, stacked up in my mind, and I shall recite them to you all. Here's one that I told in front of my principals in my school, and they did not like it. What's the fruitiest element? Beryllium. What did the doctor say to the apple? Nothing, because he left. He wanted to avoid it. Ah, I actually know one last really funny joke. So it was, so Harvard did a research on the funniest joke, and I'm about to recite to you all. So two hunters went hiking in a forest, and they were hunting a bear. However, one of them tripped and broke his leg. The bear ran away. So they call 911, and the operator asks, "Hello, what's the problem?" And one of the hunters said, "Oh, my friend's injured." And then the operator said, "Oh, is he dead?" And the friend did not reply. And then the operator said, "Hello?" And then a few seconds later, the operator heard a loud bang. And the operator said, "Hello?" And then the friend came back, and the friend said, "Now what?" So that was it for my top 5 ways to impress your friends. Thank you all for watching this educational video, and I hope that you all have the ability to impress your friends and, I don't know, strangers. May you all have a good night, and I shall see you all in the near distant future. Sayonara!